From Michelle and Robert King, Evil, coming this fall to CBS.
True or false? I like mechanics magazines.
Are you serious? False.
I have diarrhea once or more a month.
False, but thanks for asking.
I like the sound of a woman screaming. Orson?
How many times have you declared a defendant sane?
A forensic psychologist doesn't declare.
How many times have you determined the defendant had the mental capacity to be prosecuted?
34 times.
Is my client possessed by a demon?
Are you referring to demons metaphorically or clinically?
Ms. Bouchard, I work for the Catholic Church.
So you're a priest?
No, an assessor.
My colleague Ben and I investigate unexplained phenomena.
I didn't know that was a job.
It is.
I don't believe in all that. Devils and possession.
The problem with my job is that possession looks a lot like insanity, and I need someone to help me distinguish between the two.
Orson? Maybe what's wrong?
This is what? A haunting?
Well, the theory is that the demon takes over the house, and then it takes over the person.
I know you believe in this stuff. I don't. This is stupid. Again, there's no demonic possession?
No. My wife believes in that stuff.
Why do you want me doing this?
There are people out there who do bad things and encourage others for the pleasure of it.
Psychopaths.
Yes, this is where our beliefs overlap.
It's not real. It's just a dream.
Can a dream do this?
Take this. Trust me. You may need it.
I'm here to tell the truth.
You're in way over your head, Ms. Bouchard.
What happened to nonviolence?
It's provisional.
Is that what Jesus said?
You're a bitch.
Oh boy, do you have that right. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done.